Welcome dear students. In this lecture, we will study units and measurement part 3. As you know that the standard used for measurement of a physical quantity is called as unit. In this lecture, we will see some of the derived physical quantities. Area. It is a derived physical quantity and given by formula length into breadth. The unit is square meter. Volume, it is given by formula length into breadth into height. The SI unit of volume is cubic meter. Density, formula is mass upon volume. Density is equal to mass upon volume. SI unit of density is kilogram per cubic meter. Speed or velocity, formula is V is equal to D upon T. Where V is the speed or velocity, D is the distance traveled and T is the time taken. SI unit is meter per second. Acceleration. It is given by formula change in velocity upon time. SI unit of acceleration is meter per second square. Momentum, which is given by formula mass into velocity. SI unit is kilogram meter per second. Force, F is equal to mass into acceleration. F is nothing but net force, M is the mass and A is the acceleration. The unit, SI unit of force is Newton. Next derived physical quantity is work, which is given by the formula force into distance. W is equal to F into D. The SI unit of work is joule. The next formula is kinetic energy, 1 upon 2 mv square, and the potential energy is equal to mgh, where m is the mass. The unit of energy is joule, J. Power. Power is equal to work done upon time taken. So, P is equal to W upon T, where P is the power, W is the work done and T is the time taken. SI unit of power is watt. Frequency, F is equal to 1 upon T. The unit is hertz. Pressure is given by the formula force upon area. So, pressure is equal to F upon A. SI unit will be, what is the SI unit for pressure? It is Newton per square meter. Moment of inertia is given by formula I is equal to mr square. Unit is kg meter square. Next one is electric current. I is equal to q upon t, the total charge divided by time taken. The SI unit is ampere. Resistance is given by formula R is equal to V upon I, where V is the voltage in volts, I is the current in amperes, and R is the resistance. The unit of resistance is ohm. Thank you, dear students.